النهارده هنتكلم مع بعض عن what is the most dangerous and critical problem in the Egyptian society. It's bullying. التنمر. It has spread nowadays, انتشرت and especially amongst men, the school students, طلاب المدارس. Powerful students or strong students who have strong body use their muscles, their strength to bully the weakest. للاعتداء على الآخرين by taking their money, بعض أموالهم, by hitting them hard, بضربهم بشدة, by overwhelming or controlling them, التحكم فيهم, to make fun of them, السخرية منهم. It came or reached to the degree, وصلت لدرجة that reaches the degree that they make them hate school, بيكرهوا المدرسة, and don't want to go to school, انهم مش عايزين يروحوا المدرسة. Escape from school, يهربوا من المدرسة. For fear of them, خاف منهم. So we must find solution to this problem. يجب ان نجد حل لهذه المشكلة. To encourage student, تشجيع الطلاب to go to school, الذهاب للمدرسة. We must convince or persuade those who bully others, هؤلاء الذين يعتدون على الآخرين, that they are their friends, they stay with them, يبقوا معهم for long times, لفترات طويلة, more than their brothers or families, أكثر من أهليهم. Your friend is your second brother, وأخوك الثاني is your mate, هو رفيقك. You must love him, يجب أن تحبه. You must help him, تساعده. You must cooperate with him, يجب أن تتعاون معاه. You must encourage him, تشجعه to do progress or make progress in his life, يحدث تقدم in his life and at school life, especially في حياة المدرسة خصوصا. Not hit him, لا ضربه. Not make him unable to go to school, غير قادر على الذهاب للمدرسة. The role of teachers and headmasters is great, دورهم عظيم. They must convince those people. Thank you.